Gordan Freeman in the flesh, or rather in the hazard suit.